And welcome back to our Hog Wild coverage of the 2017 Southwest Classic, about to get underway. Your Arkansas Razorbacks going up against Texas A&M, trying to snap a 5-game losing streak. To get that done, the players have to play well. Coaches got to get their business done. But don't forget about those cheerleaders. They work very hard as well around the year to make sure that Razorback fans are fired up for games just like this. 4029 reporter Alex Wilson has more.
Yay!
And we get here 4 hours before kickoff, so that's a long day. Football keeps us busy.
Alex Polites is a senior on the dance team, and she says there's nothing that can prepare you for the energy on the sideline.
I definitely get goosebumps every single game. We always say the first home game and the first hog call is the best memory of the season.
And they said, let's call those hogs, and I literally just stood there. Like, I was so mesmerized by the whole stadium that I started crying. And
the Spirit Squad is made up of the cheerleaders, the dance team, and the mascots, and their director says it takes something special to be part of something so important to game day.
They have pride in their university and what they're doing and how they're representing themselves and their school.
For the Hog Wild pregame show, I'm Alex Wilson.
Thank you, Alex. Don't forget about the big mascot, Boss Hog, and the little one, Pork Chop. They're always working hard, too, to get Arkansas fans in the right state of mind.